Sally Menke, born in 1953, was an American film editor best known for her combined use of slow-cut dialogue and fast-paced action sequences inspired by Western and Kung Fu cinema. Menke attended NYU, where she studied film and quickly discovered her talent for editing. Graduating in 1977, her career didn't launch until her role as editor for the 1990 film adaptation of Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Menke was then hired by Tarantino for his debut feature Reservoir Dogs, kickstarting a loyal collaborative alliance. She had a hugely successful and influential career, obtaining 2 Academy Award nominations before her untimely death in 2010. In the 1992 film Reservoir Dogs, Menke uses editing to weave together non-linear narrative through the use of flashbacks and non-chronological storytelling. This allows viewers to slowly piece the plot together, creating suspense and intrigue. The use of flashbacks and jump cuts allows the story to flow or creates a comedically stark juxtaposition. Menke's skill for manipulating time through editing was influenced by her love of editor Thelma Schoonmaker. She said in an interview, "Watching Schoonmaker work, I learned how to collapse time and action, but still push characters through a scene." In addition to her signature tight cutting, Menke utilizes slow-mo shots and surrealist sound mixing to build tension, as well as J-cuts to guide our attention through a busy conversation. In the 1994 film Pulp Fiction, Sally Menke's editing style excels in creativity and precision, enhancing Tarantino's unique blend of witty dialogue and abrupt violence. Menke takes a more stylistic approach to editing in this film, using fade-in and fade-out transitions and visual effects to enhance specific lines, infusing the film with Tarantino's signature aesthetic. Pulp Fiction's jukebox soundtrack is another standout element of the film, with Menke seamlessly incorporating each song into her edit. She explains in an interview that she wouldn't cut a scene to a song, but instead focus on the emotion and drama before laying the track over it and tweaking the final cut to the beats. This allows the music to enhance the scene rather than overshadow it. Inglourious Basterds, released in 2009, was the last of Tarantino's films edited by Menke before her tragic death. Despite the film's numerous complex and intertwined plots, Menke uses her unique tension-building techniques to make the story flow effortlessly. She particularly emphasizes the suspense of dialogue-heavy scenes through the use of slow-paced cuts and steady zooms. This allows the sudden bursts of explosive violence to stand out and surprise viewers, as well as highlighting each character's emotions and motivations. Menke also utilizes fast-paced montages, narration, and flashbacks to give the film its Tarantino flair. This is also demonstrated in the stylistic character introductions, which combine title cards and music to highlight the film's standout characters and aid in the understanding of the complex film.
Hello, Sally!
Hello, Sally!
Hello, Sally!
Sally?
Hi, Sally!
Hey, Sally, how's it going?
Hi, Sally!
Hi, Sally!
How the fuck you doing, Sally?
G'day, Sally.